Good time of the day. My name is Leo. I have a script again, and I want to go by this script. This is the shout out to all the filmmakers out there. So basically, anyone who will be interested in what I have to say in this video is very welcome to contact me, and we can talk about a collaboration. So again, shout out to the filmmakers, and as I said, I repeat myself, I will go by the script because I can go without script too. However, it will turn into a rant. It will turn out to be a rant, so I prefer to go by this script which I wrote. Okay, if you don't have much love in the form of me looking at the camera, I beg your pardon. I will make efforts to look into the camera now and then. So let's go without further ado. So, this is a shout out to the filmmakers. I have an idea for a short movie based on two major things. So, number one is the song by Jimmy Somerville, Coming. And number two, the book series I'm currently writing called Happy People. It's a story about a dying transgender woman who was born as a man, who got an encounter with a reptile-looking aliens. So aliens have offered to this transgender woman an alien body, which they can transfer her mind to. So basically, they can transfer her mind into a new body, and this transgender woman is effectively dying. She knows that she is effectively dying, and the aliens have approached her and offered such opportunity, which she agreed to. If you've listened to the song, there's a progression going from dying to at last I am free from the past. This is the transition from the dying body into the new body of another living form, into the new experiences. So basically, the transition from dying transgender woman into the body of another alien form. And this is also a transition into a new body, into new life, into new everything. There's a scene where the naked dying body on the OP table dies, and the new body of the nearby located another OP table awakens to life. So basically, there are two nearby staying OP tables. On one table is dying naked body of this transgender woman, and on the other table there's another new alien form awakening to life as the mind is being transferred. Okay, so the whole body of this transgender woman is to be seen. It has to be seen. The boobs, the genitals, everything. This is very important, and it's not negotiable whatsoever, not at all. So all this happens on an alien spaceship departing the Earth orbit. So basically, the spaceship is like transitioning out of the space orbit. Who was this transgender woman? We can take a look in the real world amongst dead or still living people who were might want to give the tribute with this short movie. So basically, we can find a person who we want to give a tribute for something amazing they did in their life, and for living people, for all of the humanity, or for a certain amount of people. So basically, we need to find a person to give tribute to who is transgender woman, be it dead or alive. So basically, could be a dead person who did something great for humanity, or it could be an alive person, transgender woman, who also is doing some amazing jobs, some amazing work for the humanity. So basically, yeah, tribute to the person. Could be, with this particular short movie, we can give a tribute to someone really amazing. So, because there are very minimal verbal interactions in the movie, for the role of the transgender woman, could be engaged nearly virtually any transgender woman. So basically, there's not much acting needed there, and even if the person is not an actor, it still could be done beautifully from my point of view. Okay, apart from that, I keep the authorship of the story. Because it's a part of the book series I'm currently writing, which is a Commonwealth project about a concrete, please do not confuse with the building material concrete. It has nothing to do with the building material, nothing at all, not at all. So it's a story about a concrete utopia, free from duality, and with all the colors of the wind and rainbow, the whole palette of it, as a matter of fact, and absolutely free from money. Absolutely, there's no money in this utopian society. There's no money in the whole of universe, in the current universe, and in multiple other universes as well. So there's no money even as a term across the skies and across various universes. So I'll place the link to my book project. So if you would like to take a peek what it is all about, so feel free to do that. Yeah, now I come to the major question. Now I come to the major question. Are there any takers? Give me a shout if you are a taker or if you are the takers. So basically, I would be very pleased to get to know you, get in touch with you, get into discussion, into creative discussion, and maybe we'll end up doing a short movie together. I intend it to be a Commonwealth project as well, because as I said, the story, I keep the authorship of the story because of Commonwealth project, Commonwealth book series which I'm already writing. So, and this particular story is from the book. So basically, this piece is from the book and it will stay Commonwealth. So this is also a very important point. So basically, if you want to take it, we can take it, and then all the people involved into creation of this particular short movie will be benefited. PS, postscript. As a background to this video, I would have loved to have the above mentioned song. So basically, Jimmy's Somerville's Coming. However, as much as I know, the song is not royalty free, and hence at the current cannot be used by me for this particular video, and it doesn't matter as much as I would like it. However, I hope that we can have it for the short movie. So basically what I'm trying to say, I hope that for the short movie we can get in touch with Jimmy Somerville. Luckily he is quite easy to find on the internet. He is on Facebook, on Instagram, on YouTube. So basically I get an impression that the man could be approachable. Could be, I don't know, I haven't tried it yet. However, as I said, from my point of view, I guess it could be done. And if we can approach him, so maybe we can convince him to give us rights for this particular short movie, for this particular song. Rights in terms of that we can use this particular song in our short movie. So this is the idea. The description or the script which I had for this video, I will place below the video in the description field. It could be found there. I guess that's it for now. Okay, I'll see you in the next video. I wish you all the best wherever you are. Bye bye, goodbye.